learned by Antonio Gould Jr. here. As you can see, now I am playing the new Red Dead Redemption 2. I never played Red Dead Redemption 1. Okay. Title, yes, on. Title TV. Oh, okay. What's social club? Okay. Oh. Well, let's start the story. The freak? I'll get it loading. Whoa! Is that me or something? By 1899, the age of Arthur Miller was at the I cannot read cursive. America was beginning a period of war. I cannot read cursive, God, it's hard to read in this cursive. A low game. Yeah, I cannot read. Rockstar Games presents. Oh, and pop up that title card. Red Dead Redemption 2. What you talking about? Now, I never had none experience with Red Dead Redemption. Not one and two. I did see the ending for Red Dead 1. It was sad. Don't know how the ending's gonna be for Red Dead Redemption 2. And Arthur is our character.
This weather is May. I'm just hoping the law got as lost as we did.
There. Arthur! Any luck? I found a place where we can get some shelter. Let Davey rest while he... You know. An old man in town. Man, leg fall. Come on.
Oh, so there's no subtitles. I mean, the fuck? There's no, difficulty. Chapter 1, Coulter. Okay. How many chapters are there?
Bring him in here.
Is this what episode is going to be? Just cut scenes and things?
Preach.
Come on,
Arthur.
Preach, cuz.
We ain't run into them yet. So, they both must have headed down the hill.
Sure. Hey, I ain't had time to ask. What really went down back there on that boat?
We missed you. That's what happened. Come on.
Oh. Hey, you need horses?
Oh, yeah. Hey, Mr. Smith. Get yourself indoors. You need to rest that hand.
I'll live.
Get indoors, son. We need you strong. Okay.
Oh. So this how?
Come on, let's go.
They show what we're gonna find out here, Dutch. We have to try. Stay close. We'll do our best to stick to the trail.
Warm and fed.
At least we don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
A couple more days, we'll be on the other side. You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
We got fire and shelter. That's a start.
Wait, is that someone coming towards us?
So if I was silent.
You up ahead. Who's here?
Micah. Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davey doing?
He ain't naked. Go again, little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davey was a real fighter. Both of them Calendar boys is. Or was.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean,
you don't know.
Quite a business.
Polo practice on this game. Wow. Yeah, I wish I could read that. My TV wasn't so damn zoomed in. Dang, is that a dang tree? Shoot. Run. Hey, can you give me some dual wheels? Oh, fuck. Oh, shoot. To die in the first episode? Yo, we hit the mother load. Ha! Another blood, ew, y'all nasty. I guess we collect everything.
Micah, Arthur, keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn. Micah, you search the cabin, see what we missed.
Sure.
Behind me. Oh no. What the freak? Oh. Oh, we're good, bitch. We're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. What's good? Don't you ever mess with me. What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you? Where's my money? They know. Give a fuck. Well, oh my God. Motherfucker don't know who he was messing with. Don't worry about that dude on the floor. Don't involve killing us.
Train. Thank you. That's the last thing you need right now, Jeff.
Well, it is what it is.
3 days.
Damn.
You're over here. Miss O'Shea will show you the way. Mr. Morgan, we put you in a room over here.
Thank you, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Bell, you're with the fellas over there.
What? How come Arthur gets a room and I get a bunk bed next to Bill, Billy, and Sally? Get yourself to bed.
Strong, at least. Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur, how you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. You?
I need you. I'm sorry to ask.
It's Ben and John. He's got himself caught in a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Please go take a look. Javier?
Yes.
Javier, will you ride out with Arthur and take a look for John? You're the two best fit men we've got.
Now?
Jesus. We're all pretty worried about you.
I know. The situation were reversed. He looked for me.
Thank you.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
He wouldn't leave. Not like that.
Wouldn't be the first time.
What do I say?
Suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkerton. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Watch out for this crevice. Dutch killed a girl, I know.
Oh shoot, first person?
But it was a bad situation.
Oh yeah. Well, first put in my thing.
Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad
That's all right.
Snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast. Careful, it's getting narrow here.
Horses are getting tired.
Yeah, a lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. I mean, we can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
Almost there, boy. Come on now.
Hey, look. Over there. You see that?
John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater.
Let's see if he can hear us. Come on! Up there! Coming from up ahead somewhere. I don't think we can go much further on the horses. We'll have to walk from here. I'd grab that shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead? Careful here.
You sure about this?
It's coming from this way.
Okay.
Mierda, we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Careful. There's a drop here. Watch out here. Watch your head here. Okay, good now.
Watch your step, it's real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Up here, come on. Down. sounds closer now. Come on. We're coming, John!
God dang, dang it, Center Can. Damn, what the blood on your damn? There was blood on your damn jacket. I'm all with them.
That's quite a scratch you got there. Never thought I'd say this, but good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good, neither. Freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Come on, compadre. Well, can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight? Can't argue with you there. See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this. I'm sure you did.
You all right?
I think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out.
Holy shit. That's the wolf. Ready? Yari? Yeah, stepping all over your body. God dang! Bit the hell I'm on. I whip this shit. Can I get on? Okay, we're trying to go. Thank you. Don't you dare die on it.
You know, fella, got bit by a dog. Died. Now or later.
You ain't gonna die. Not yet.
Mm. Once they not yet, that don't make it feel good.
Up there, four of them.
Bop, bop, bop. Oh shit! Get up! No. No. I'm gonna end the video right here, guys. Hope you liked the first episode of Red Dead. I'm go live. Video won't be uploaded probably tomorrow. I don't know. It just all depends. I might go live. I might just wait till Red Dead done and stolen, and then I'll make a video on it. We'll go live. I don't know. But if you like the video, like and subscribe. And I'll catch y'all next time. Bye.